Got the back legs remade and mounted, and I think they came out pretty good. What do you think compared to the originals? I was able to use some of the original pieces of the leg, but I had to make some others. But I think they came out just fine.